where you go to school sometimes isn't as important as your attitude in that school. If you are here, especially with all the opportunities that y'all have now with the aerospace program and all these humanities wings, holy cow, we didn't have that stuff. But I took advantage of every opportunity that I could. And that's why, you know, I eventually was successful. Since I don't have much time with you, I'm just going to cut to the chase. If you want to make a difference in the world, you really need to recognize there's no set path for success. Okay? You may have a dream, whether it's to be an astronaut or whatever it is. If you can chart a course, and you can do everything you can to get to that dream, but understand there are some things that are out of your control. What's important is to find what you love. Do what you love so you don't have to work a day in your life. And be ready for opportunities if they present themselves. High school is a great place. There's a lot of opportunities. There's a lot of options for things you can do, clubs you can do. Take advantage of them. Find your passion. And if you do, you're going to be able to make a difference in this world. All right. I also want to give you guys a couple gifts. First up, you guys saw me coming into the space station where I said that it was a burrito of awesomeness smothered in awesome sauce, right? All right. So, when they told me I could design my own flight suit when I got on board, I made sure that it had a flag of the country I love and that it was Broncos orange and blue. So, there you go. There we go. That's my flight suit from space. That's coming here. I've had that talk with her about that. But she's local. So it kind of proves how awesome Centaurus and this community is and what kind of impact we can have. So there's the challenge for y'all. Keep it going. Be proud to be warriors, and I can't wait to see what difference y'all make in this world. Thanks.